This is a very dynamic stabilization pattern. We're going to call it a windmill. I'm going to get in a loaded single leg squat. I'm going to extend my rudder leg, and I'm going to go into retraction of the scapula. I'm really pulling my arms out to a T. From this position, I'm going to rotate, touch, rotate, touch, face towards, face away, face towards, face away, all the while trying to maintain that orientation, the windmill.